하나 둘 셋 안녕하세요 Step Your Kitty Up입니다 안녕 가스입니다
Hey I'm Jeremy, welcome back to the Step Your Kitty Up channel.
Yeah, welcome back. Or if this is your first time, we are so glad you found our channel. Go ahead and get it out of the way, hit that thumbs up icon and give this video a like. And if you want to go ahead and hit that bell icon, you can get that out of the way as well. And you can get notifications whenever we release new content.
Yes, because we have all kinds of awesome future content coming your way, as well as awesome content that we have coming today.
Yes! So, do you want to let them know what we're doing since it's like your thing?
Aw, babe, thank you. Okay, so today we're going to be doing a series of reactions to the singles from Janet Jackson's album Control.
Yeah.
The music videos, and we're going to be doing them in the order that they were released.
Ooh, so is there like a story here, like a narrative?
Oh, yeah. Well, this is the story about control. Her control. Control of what she says. Control of what she does. And this time, she's going to...
Moving on. Okay, so anyway.
I hope you enjoy this as much as I do.
So before we begin, I do want to take a second to plug Jeremy's remixes.
Aw, bang.
Well, it'd be different if you were like a shitty SoundCloud rapper, but... You're not, and you've actually got some really great Janet Jackson remixes, and so they're here to watch a Janet Jackson reaction, right? And I figure, like, if they're here to see that, and we don't tell them that you do remixes, then isn't that, like, a mixed opportunity? Like, plug yourself, damn.
Okay, fair enough. All right, well, since you did all the bragging for me, then I will just put links in the description. If y'all want to check those out, you can.
So, shall we begin?
Are you ready?
I think I am.
I am. Because it's all about control.
No!
And she's got lots of it! Gotcha.
Great. Okay.
All right, so the second single from Control is... Nasty!
Wow, I really did match that, didn't I? Or is it green? Oh, no, it's not green. It's black. It's reflecting the green screen.
No, she's on here. It's like black and then a slightly darker shade of black.
What?
There are many shades of blackness, Austin. That's the point.
Well,
okay, so. Your caucasity is showing. Okay, so.
So next up, we are some nasty bitches.
Uh-huh.
Oh, you have fun facts. Oh, God.
I do have fun facts. So this was also choreographed by Paula Abdul, and it was directed by Mary Lambert, who directed Stephen King's Pet Sematary, for any of you horror fans out there. So if anybody, so if you need like a trivia question, be like, what do Janet Jackson and Pet Sematary have in common? And
a director.
There you go. Mm-hmm. There you go.
You ready?
I am ready.
Okay.
Yay!
Getting my, like, articulation ready.
Oh, how's it going?
Not very well.
Okay.
Rated A&M.
Okay, there.
Not agricultural mechanical, bitch.
You do not need to be doing your little flashlight up her. Oh, there's Paula.
No, because she walks into security. She said, oh, hey, I'm Janet. We have footage of that.
What?
The visible disgust on her face.
Why, she is not having... Her friend said, what?
Did she just stop the whole damn movie?
Uh-huh, she did, and they all stopped. Because that's what's up.
She said, break the fourth wall, bitch.
That I'm going in. Now, I never assume negative about my queen, but I do not believe that was her that did the backflip.
Who you're trying to sass for a f***ing camera, but you got the right bitch to put you in a wrong motherfucking place.
No, because they couldn't insure her.
I don't know, girl.
That's a different video. Oof.
Nasty.
nasty thoughts.
Don't mean a thing.
Nasty.
Oh, you nasty boys.
Nasty. Nasty boys.
That looks like a real treat.
It does, really. She found, like, her favorite bodega.
Oh, this right here is Barry Lather. So he ends up choreographing Pleasure Principle later on.
Whoa! And that's going to be our last reaction.
Mm-hmm.
If you're staying with us.
Girl, these
Whoa!
Girl.
I'm sick. I'm dizzy. Like, not again!
Between the 80s, Janet and Paula, we were in full support of real dance up in here, girl.
He literally just beep, and then like jump out.
Those legs went out, girl. I was always very confused.
Those legs spread like room temperature butter.
I was very confused as a child by this video. I was like, if she doesn't like those nasty boys, why is she dancing with them? Like, she's the one hanging out with them.
Have you seen High School Musical?
Girl.
You don't always like the people you dance with. My last name is Control. No, my first name ain't Baby.
Yeah, the way she slammed that door, the whole world felt it. They were like, oh no.
Okay, so the thing is, Janet, in the Control era, as of right now, is super crisp. But her dancers do not feel that they are up to the same standard. And you can tell. Some of them, like in the big parts where it's just the dancers not following her, some of them are not all the way there as far as, like, some of them are just like a scotch.
Can you pause it?
You can tell by the time she got to the Rhythm Nation era that she had an expectation of her dancers to be perfect and that there was not a leniency for them to be a half step early or even a quarter step early or late. It was like, if you're not on me, then you're wrong.
Oh, I absolutely agree that there is a difference between Control era Janet as an artist who was working under a choreographer, sort of with a choreographer, and being led in this way, and someone in Rhythm Nation who was like, keep up with me.
Right.
This is my vision. Mm-hmm. You know, like, I do think there was a growth as an artist that led to, you had to keep up. Like, she's doing amazing here. I'm
and
not
that's exactly what I'm saying.
All.
Okay, so are you ready?
Yeah.
Sorry. It's like right on the dance break too.
Uh-huh.
What?
I don't know who he is. He looks like he might actually be a nasty boy.
I'm like, who is that?
All right. You see all these boys in spandex right here? That's how I knew I was gay growing up, girl. I was like, hello. Oh,
it started early.
I mean, I didn't know what it meant.
Is that it?
I was like, those nasty boys.
Is it over?
Hot. Yes, girl.
Oh.
Yes, that was nasty. So.
That was fun.
Yeah.
I enjoyed that.
It feels very 80s with its dance and
nasty boys.
Well, okay. So depending on what video you're watching, if you are watching the video where we watched all six of those videos in a row, that was actually the first time that I've watched all the videos in a row like that, like in the order that they came out. And so that mm-hmm. was really cool. So thanks for joining us for that. However, if you're watching one of the individual reaction videos that we did, then thank you so much for joining us. That was a lot of fun. I hope you enjoyed that. And make sure you check out all the other reaction videos that we did to the music videos from the Control era.
Right. And on top of that, I just have to say, it was my first time seeing some of those videos. So I really enjoyed that.
Oh,
and
that's awesome.
I enjoy her creative direction and vision and just what an icon.
Oh, speaking of icons.
Go ahead and hit the thumbs up icon and hit that bell icon so that you can be notified when we release future content.
Yes!
Go ahead, give this video that like. And check out our Patreon where you can support us for as little as a dollar.
Yes, we'd love for you to become a patron to our channel. And I'll drop a link in the description to the remixes so you can check those out at your leisure. Leisure. Your leisure and pleasure.
Okay. Well, we've discovered a new tomato. So until next time, as always,
step your kitty up.